Hi guys, Coach Kristen here. Today's workout is for time. You will complete a 400 meter run, followed by 40 lunges, 200 meter run, 40 alternating dumbbell snatch, 200 meter run, 40 burpee over dumbbell, 200 meter run, 40 dumbbell thrusters, and a 400 meter run to finish it off. For those lunges, we're gonna grab one dumbbell, we're gonna pop it here in a goblet position up on our chest, and we're gonna step forward with that back knee gently touching the ground. For our dumbbell snatches, we're looking for both heads of the dumbbell to touch the ground here, and we're gonna come to full extension up overhead. We'll alternate hands on each rep. For our burpee over dumbbell, we're looking for our chest to touch the ground, okay? We're gonna kick up with nice flat feet and a 2 foot jump over that dumbbell. And our last one, our dumbbell thruster, we're gonna pop our dumbbell up on our shoulder and we're looking for that full squat to a full press. If we're not running here, guys, for the 400 meter run, we're looking for about 2 minutes of cardio, and the 200 meter run, we're looking for about 1 minute of cardio. Have a good workout.